Angelina Jolie is all smiles while shopping at a mall with her children. Angelina Jolie looked as happy as could be when she stepped out with some of her children for a shopping trip at a mall in Century City, California on January 13. Angelina Jolie, 43, spent the afternoon smiling with two of her six kids, including daughter, Zahara Jolie Pitt, 14, and son, Knox Jolie Pitt, 10. When she visited a mall for a shopping trip on January 13. The talented actress was seen at Westfield Mall in Century City, California during the outing and looked like she was having a great time as she sipped on what looked like a coffee while walking beside Zahara and Knox, who were both drinking bubble tea. Angelina looked casual but classy in a white button-down shirt under a long black coat and black pants, while Zahara wore a light blue and white striped outfit and Knox wore a white t-shirt under a red plaid overshirt and camouflage pants. Like Angelina, Zahara had a smile on her face for most of the outing. Perhaps she was still full of excitement about her recent birthday. The young beauty had her special day on January 8, and according to a source, Angelina made sure to make things festive and have a big celebration for the occasion. Despite the good time they had, though, it seems Zahara's dad and Angelina's ex Brad Pitt, 55, wasn't invited to join in on the fun. There's still lingering resentment for Angelina when it comes to Brad, which does not make things easy when considering inviting Brad over for something like a birthday party, the source exclusively told us shortly before Zahara's birthday. Zahara's dad will have to celebrate with her at a different time. Things have not been stable enough between Angie and Brad. She still has a lot of animosity and there is arguing happening between them through their lawyers. It will be a while before the divorce is finalized and Angie can become comfortable enough to have him over for family events and birthday parties. Although she's a big star, Angelina seems to love taking her kids out to public places whenever she gets the chance, and we love seeing how happy they are together.